Kanye should not do this when he's doing
it. No hablo inglés.
Pituja, no te acerques mucho a mí porque te puedo pisar con mi baby.
Put 40 on pump 3. And then you mind taking a picture for us real quick? Yeah.
Yeah.
Take it like this way.
It'd
be sweet.
Are you guys going in here?
What's that?
Are you going to take it? Okay.
Yeah, yeah, sure. Yeah, alright, thanks, bro.
I'm still in the projects, section 8. Matter of fact, I was just over there.
What's this? Huh? What's this?
Let's make lunch for my son. First, he's getting 2 chicken heads and a goat heart.
Thank you, Mama. That is my favorite.
Hey, isn't this about...
I slightly dented my Ford Mondeo here by hitting a wall.
Oh, that's not good for the insurance, but at least... Okay, there's 2 issues here. 1, you didn't slightly dent it. And 2, I'm not sure that's a bloody Ford Mondeo.
It's a delightful taste sensation.
It's about to go critical.
Are you seriously suggesting that all of these beings are here to dine on us?
Ah! Ah!
Oda, Oda!
Hi, how are you?
Ah! Ah! What is that?
This is a certified hood classic.
We have technology!
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Our
such vexillology. The flag in Japan, but it's actually this hand towel with a perfectly placed water stain.
Oh, shit, I just peed on my towel accidentally. Better turn this into clout.
It was a water stain! I had an ice pack and it leaked onto the towel! I didn't fucking pee on it!
You peed on it. You peed on it, didn't you, little piss boy?
Oh, Gert!
Yo! No way! Oh! Oh my!
Oh, snap! Oh, Briga!
Ronaldo! What are you doing? Oh! I'm angry!
He's
I'm
angry! Spencer James up!
James! Wait! No way, host! What are you?
Oh yeah! You're saying Bolt! What are you? Oh!
Just give me the bucket, Eisen.
Eyes of heaven! What the fuck? Oh.
I don't fucking know what's going on right now!
What's your favorite cheese?
It's not even, fuck you!
What's
what
your...
What happened? But what happened? Nagali!
What's your what's your favorite cheese?
Bro, shut the fuck!
What's your favorite cheese?
I know. It's not her.
I want to talk.
No, don't talk to her. Let's
go. Yo, what's your favorite cheese?
Swiss cheese.
That part.
Something's in my ass.
Like a taco to look Mexican? Like, what do Mexicans look like?
Hey! What are you doing?
I need that whole water!
This is by far.
Man, that looks good. Alright, let's see how to do it.
This is French brioche perdue fourrée à la pâte à tartiner.
Never mind.
I have a question.
How are we breathing in cars? Cause like there's no air holes in.
She didn't have to crack me up.
Like that.
Now we were nothing.
Archbishop Frederick, thank you for those 6 shillings. Hey, if you guys are just joining us, unfortunately, I am about to get burned at the stake. I did cast an illegal spell in this morning's skirmish and the village deemed me a wizard. So that's a total bummer. Mods, can we get Barnabas out of here, please? Mods, can we please banish Barnabas? Thank you. But yeah, guys, I'm about to get.
Hey dude, you want a nugget with some ranch?
No thanks, I like my nuggets dry.
But...
Nah, why didn't you tell me your dad had all that ass? Nah, hear me out, for real.
Hey, my babies, it's nighttime, ain't it? Yeah. Oh, damn, you look scary, baby. Back up. Hey, Coco. Damn, Coco.
Goofy Aw Uncle Productions. I want to take a pic with Cardi B inside my cardigan. Niggas know I'm late. They call me.
You a damn barbarian! Ass over there eating on a buffalo steamer bone! You bit the shit off that big ass bone! Nigga over here eating a thigh bone and rice! Hell no!
Tomelo!
Yo, Digga.
Ja?
Auf deine Nase, Digga.
Nein, Digga, gib mal wieder.
Ja, nimm sie doch.
Alright, hey, check your milk. Leo, check your milk before you drink it.
Nah, it looks fine.
It looks fine? You say that, then you're gonna have a whole bubbling cum in your mouth, bro.
Come here, come here, come here, come here. Come here, yeah, come.
bitch. Yeah.
Chat, I bought some new drip. Do you guys like it? No? What? Dude, okay, look at this. Real diamonds, dude. They're not fake. Dude, I'm done. I'm done.
Yo, pussy, listen, run your fucking shit, yeah? But turn this thing to a fucking crime scene in there. You stupid, blood. Huh? Pass that, blood. Guess she's back,
you miss shop. None of it's real. It was all an illusion.
The fall leaves are so pretty this time of year. I love living in San Diego.
Kung Fu Panda. Nigga stay sippin' on that Fanta.
Let's go, guys, I'm the Winter Player in Roblox. As you can see, look at a lot of Robux. Let's go eat doo-doo.
What's good? What's good?
What's up, gang?
Вкусно покушала, теперь надо и ручки помыть.
Go for it. Go for going YOLO, right? YOLO.
Oh, it's gonna hurt. Don't be scared.
I just found out that these Oreos are 150 calories per serving. Serving size is 2 cookies.
2? Really? That's what we doing? In these streets?
How about this, Oreo? Your mama, how about that?
2 cookies. How, 2 of these nuts?
I know that I didn't have to buy them.
I also don't have to fart in your mouth while you're yawning, but I will, given the opportunity.
Whose man's is this?
Poop.
The country of Egypt is so affordable. You can have a full McDonald's meal for $500 billion.
Oh, gee, pass me that ball right quick. Oh shit, dude, I'm not trying to get wet right now.
Girls hate Andrew Tate is because he's bringing back the strong masculinity.
Look at this when I go like.
As an actual zookeeper, this is how I would have dealt with this situation. Pull the first gorilla back, knee it in the spine, pick it up, slam its head into the ground, move into tackle position, tackle the next gorilla to the ground, grab it by the back of the head, pull its face into your chest, and suffocate it. That will incapacitate the gorillas and stop the fight. If you go to the gym, you should have no problem doing this.
Some chemicals actually produce sounds when exposed to air.
What would be the scariest message humanity could receive from outer space?
Yeah, I got a photo, yeah, but not another photo.
You ever seen Cloudy with a Chance of Meatball? What's up, Earl?
I just have a feeling. Something's wrong.
Just a sec. I'm in the middle of...
Down in Ohio, swag like Ohio. Down in Ohio, swag like Ohio.
What?
No, alright. I know that sounds bad.
You're a fucking idiot.
Damn, boy.
Bro, look at this goofy old phone. What the fuck?
Oh, he's trying to escape. Look at him go.
Volkswagen. Das Auto.
Have you tried the new brand? It's Lay's Wavy Funyuns Onion Flavored Rings.
Hey, Mason, catch. Oh my gosh, dude, are you all right?
Dies, and your first emoji is how you react.
Here's your drink.
What is this? What you got me drinking?
It's bubble tea.
What are these things in the bottom?
is bubbles.
The only bubbles I'm used to are in sparkling water. Let me give this a try. I'm just sucking on little balls. This is super gay. I can guarantee you, you got 100 people who are drinking bubble tea and 100 people who are drinking sparkling water and put them against each other, fight to the death, Mortal Kombat style. The people who are drinking sparkling water will annihilate them. Just facts.
But bro, you're drinking regular water.
Get that camera out of my face.
Just like Tampa, that boy bad news, he a menace to society. Everybody alright, but I ain't.
And the second I took a bite, I knew something was off. This wasn't
I ain't the smartest motherfucker in the world, but I don't think these Cocoa Puffs are swimming in milk. This white substance is a little too goopy. They must have had Todd Chrissy milking cows. You can tell this guy's not aimed for the udder. He milking something else.
Okay.
Ah! I wanted to make my own
video. It's Anise.
I think I failed.
Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
What is it?
Get off!
Yes, I am Nathaniel B.
What's up, guys? It's Quandale Dingle here. I have been arrested for multiple crimes, including battery on a police officer,
what?
Grand theft, declaring war on Italy, and public indecency.
Okay, everybody?
Yep.
What?
Ah, 这是蛋白质超高的那个
Guys, look at all this money my girlfriend made just from selling fans.
Only.
That's it. Only fans. That's all she's.
No, only fans.
That's it. All she sold was fans, and she made this much money.
Malcolm in the middle, more like Mushy in the middle. Lose some weight, Heisenberg. I've had a good chuckle over that one. I'm coming after you.
Just hear me out, please.
Hold on, my man got on them. I can't feel myself. I don't want nobody else to ever love me.
Do this to me.
You know how much I sacrificed?
Thanks for everything, and see you next time.
Public masturbation. I don't get it. What's the kick? Why don't you do it at home like the rest of us with a big flat screen TV, 50 channels of pay-per-view, in a Starbucks? That's nice.
Got room for one more?
At the end of the day, it's not that funny, and you need to be more careful, please, because there could be an orphan underneath you that you've just crushed to death, and also that ball that you've just sillily flung into the air could also kill an orphan when coming down. So that's a double whammy with the orphan kills.
Yo, KFC with a DoorDash. Big old bucket of fries. Nice. Chicken sandwich. Yo, is that Jack Harlow?
Yes, I am.
You're gay. You're gay.
You're one of them queers.
You're girly pop.
You already know who it is. It's your boy. It's the cool with the juice, and I got major juice.
Pippi und Kaki im Pippi Kakaland.
We are now officially in a recession. And
this is what the Starbucks logo would look like from behind. This is her tail, and it is spread wide open.
Car garage, and you can fill it with any four cars you want. Let me see what's in your dream garage.
Yo, mom is so stupid. She thought Twitter was social media.
Your crib if you read this is too late.
It's astounding. This mortal really is something else. Look at that brilliant form.
Jalen, you've been going crazy.
Make a grown adult their 6 a.m. milkshake.
This is my impression of regular show characters. If
Mordecai Rigby, watch me throw it back.
Dude.
Which one of you taught Pops how to throw it back?
Hey, it wasn't me, dude.
You know who else?
Damn. Here we go again.
There ain't no way that shit real. There ain't no way.
If you get your goddamn...
The fuck is that?
Then I'm gonna put a shotgun in my mouth and blow the brains out of the back of my head.
Cool.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no.
Father, please!
It's been a fucking year, Daddy. I really, really miss you. Mommy.
Oh, no, he's gonna come down. Get more to come. More to come.
I recently filled up this bottle, and it's actually still kind of warm. What I think is really interesting, though, is that when I shake it, it turns red. And if I shake it a bit more, it becomes completely green.
I have something you want. Come.
Peter. The horse is here.
I'll shatter through my limits, in my own way, on my own terms. And then, Jiren, I will defeat you! Just look at that energy!
It's not like the blue power he's shown so far. He's tapping into something greater.
Cop and Subway Surfers is actually saying something. Hear that? Now let's reverse it.
Next episode of Dragon Ball Z. After defeating Rick and Morty and learning the Rasen Shuriken from his sensei, Ariana Grande, LeBron James camps out at Kame House, awaiting Goku's arrival from the Battle Bus. Who will take the victory royale?
What
crap, Brayden, you caught a big
one. I just caught a big
one. Dang. What the? Hey. What the? All right, see you later, buddy.
Mahine to leke sab de shareer alag alag.
Flawless victory.
It's a fight, dear, cut my swag on the 100. Down in Ohio, swag like Ohio. Down in Ohio.
Oh, I'm sorry, I fell for you.
A thousand times better than you, and you guys cannot accept that a girl can just be good at video games. And you guys can keep on hating while I'll continue to make clips like these.
Yeah.
Damn it. Why didn't Jesse sell this already? Jesse.
Yo, Mr. White, Cocomelon Beyond.
Ah! Ah! Oh my god.
Episode for Ortiz's Backyard Adventures. If you don't got a fucking King Cobra up in this motherfucker, you better watch out. He's about to feed him a snake on a fucking planet on the earth. One bite, motherfucker. Kill him.
I'm stronger. I'm smarter. I'm better. I am better.
If I got locked away and we lost it all today.
Gonna be brutally molested by 16 autistic clowns.
Yo, Nas, you good, bro? Where the hell have you been at?
I don't know. You tell me.
What is you talking about, bro? What does that even mean?
I'm lost, bro. I don't want to be here no
more. No, don't talk like that. You're not yourself right now when you know it.
Nobody truly ever cares.
What are you talking about, bro? You got too many people close to you. Your mom, your dad, your brother, your dog, and me, bro. We're supposed to be a crazy duo. You can't do this. You're wrong and you know it.
Right, no matter how dark things get, you're truly never alone.
Yeah, that's the right attitude. Now let's go home. Come on, bro.